Fought from. We didn't want other people to suppress us. We were all given independence as Sudanese in the year 1956. But our northern brothers felt that they were replacing the departed colonial powers, and they are bound to think that we are their subject people. They are going to rule us and giving us all sorts of names, Abi, Sunu, and so forth. Well, we didn't like that, of course, and we didn't want them to be a replacement to the departed British government and impose themselves on us. We have to take up arms and fight them and push them away from South Sudan. I'm happy today our children are living in freedom. They are not again facing trouble and wars as we did. They are a free people. They are born free people. The freedom for which we, their fathers and predecessors, have fought for. We have cleared the enemy away, and they are now enjoying peace. We do not have any sustained hatred towards them who try to colonize us in the past. If they come as friends and not enemies and not colonizers, we will have nothing to do against them. We share the waters of the Nile, which passes through a part of the country and reaches them also. So we are bound together by the great river Nile, the longest river in the world. It is that river which is joining us with them. We will live with them in peace if they will agree to us to live in peace and not belligerent or fighting one another. We hope they will be peaceful among themselves in the north, as we have to be peaceful among ourselves here in the south. All the southern tribes are to live in peace, and together with the north, we can make this area, this territory, the Sudan, as a